Who gonna let it loose first?
Please.
Huh? It don't matter to me.
I think Koosie's gonna go.
Shit, this my first time on TV. And I ain't even hear a fucking beat yet. But all y'all gonna give me some fucking respect. You know? Yeah. This is what I want. It's time for TV. Yo, yo, what up, y'all? Fire Rock, what up? Koosie here. Yo, Mike Mills, what up, my nigga? Koosie on the corner all day with this blue and this orange. I guess you know that's crippin' all day. You gotta see me when you see me, homie, cause it is what it is. I put my tool out and you die like this. I bet you wanna know what I do. Shit, damn, it is. I get the first of the month, so you should see me, kid. I'm about to have this car, oops, a rental, cause I don't like to buy car, cause police be looking. You better see me outside. Yeah, I've been to Central Brooklyn. I've been to the boat, VCBC, to see me. All day, every day with BLUE. It makes me with my orange rest with the tree. It is what it is. The fuck it is what it is.
My name is Joseph Roberts. I've been in the street all my life. I did the wrong things. I didn't go to school. You know, my mother seen to it. She tried to help me, but I wouldn't listen. And I found myself out here on the street and thinking that the hustle game was gonna be forever. It was gonna never quit. But eventually I caught me a bid. They gave me 5 to 15 and I did 8 of them. You know? And that's all because of peer pressure. Because I wanted a Cadillac. You know, I wanted to look fly like the next man. You know, but the smart man is the man that get out here and bust his ass on that 9 to 5. You know, that's the cool dude. That's the guy with the brains. Because the guy with the brains, he gonna get out there and take his family. He got a family. You look at him and you're jealous of that man. You think you can get with that man, but your money's not gonna last. You don't have no insurance. You don't have anything. When you die, you gonna be burned. Your mama get $250, and that's all she get when you down. You know, because the youth today are dying young. I thank God that I've lived to be as old as I am. And I tried to talk to the youngins and try to tell them what it's all about. Every opportunity I get.
And if I could change everything for the better, I would stay away from drugs. That's a major setback there. You eliminate drugs in your life. Just stick to dreams, you're good to go. Ain't too much I got more to say. Just stay with them drugs, man. Them drugs can put you down and keep you down. You know, I always had a big problem with authority. I didn't want to listen to nobody. I wanted to be my own man. By me not listening to the old timers, and not listening to authority like pops and moms, brought me to this point right here where sometimes I sleep on the park bench. Huh. And sometimes I go to jail 5 or 6 times a year. Talk Never about. Did no major time. Always kept a job, but I got caught up in the drug game like most of us do. And if I have to tell a young man something not to do today, listen to authority. Even the police, listen to them. Stay out of the police way. Listen to moms and pops and to the older people. You know what I'm saying? Because they've been here longer than us, you know? And you can really save your butt and save yourself a whole lot of misery. And that's me, John.
Jail is no joke.
Jail ain't no joke.
Thank you.
My name is Black, a.k.a. Black Man. You know what? These young boys with that rap thing and whatever's going on in life, it's not good. We hurting one another. You know what? And it doesn't even make no sense. You know, we killing one another, and that's exactly what the police want. We just another victim of society. But we need to get it together. I don't know how we're going to get it together, but we really need to get this shit together.
My name is Joe. I'm from the Bronx.
That's right.
And I just want to let the young brothers know that when they use that N-word,
what up, nigga?
That a lot of people back in the days have suffered and died from that. And we need to know how to be more positive with each other. Learn a new vocabulary and a new understanding of each other as brothers.
Well, I'll say it like this.
We just went through that.
We were just talking about domestic violence.
That's right.
I hope brothers can understand that there's more to life instead of putting their hands on a woman.
Tell it, brother.
That's good. I like that.
And God is good.
Yo!
Yo, hey yo, never will it stop. Handguns with double digit shots. I move work on other niggas' blocks. Leave out the club with another nigga's watch. Body that man and let other niggas watch. Only thing worse than a coward is a coward with power. Gotta kill him in a shower. Hour, beats is knocking, hooks is rare. Earned my spot, nobody ain't put me here. Burnt my block, I had a fiend cooking with beer. Like the Bobby Womack of crack. Might see me in the burgundy thing or the black on black. Matter of fact, go get your chrome. Cause I'd rather be broke together than rich alone. Clapping them down, backing them down. Fuck whatever happened before, I'm what's happening now.
Now gangsters live, gangsters die. Grab your guns, soldiers ride.
Show discipline, nigga.
Kill your moms, kill your pops, kill your seed, kill your girls.
It's principle, nigga.
Sell your crack, sell your coke, sell your E, sell your smoke.
You hustling, nigga.
Grab your nine, grab your pound, grab your tech, grab your pump.
Busting it, niggas, what?
We brave hearted. I had bitches try to poison me. Niggas who killed loyalty. Set me up, messed it up, I move accordingly. I dug ice picks and ice sticks by cops who rookies. Hard to be righteous when life could just stop for pussy. Niggas killing over hoes, gun concealed in their clothes. Bodies at funerals, touch them, they feel like they froze. Speech totally calm, hold the dead rappers, dome in my palm. Burning flag, plus it's on the Quran, it's on the Bible. Plus America cussing at every car that's driving. Holding a homeless sign and you focus, you know this nozzin. Prince of the globe, leave no prince on the toast. Play with Ouija boards, burn frankincense with a ghost. I learned to do good, plus erase the evil. And do what it takes to keep a smiling face on my people. I was raised by the apes in this dark creep show. But yo, gangsters live, gangsters die. Grab your guns, soldiers ride.
Show discipline, nigga.
Kill your moms, kill your pops, kill your seed, kill your girls.
It's principle, nigga.
Sell your crack, sell your coke, sell your E, sell your smoke.
You hustling, nigga.
Grab your nine, grab your pound, grab your tech, grab your pump.
Bustin' it, niggas, what? Think about when I splatter your mask. Yeah, my niggas is happy, your mama is sad. If your niggas is riders, the drama lasts. If your niggas is snitches, the judge in my ass. And they said I'm too famous to run. So when I empty out this clip, I'm changing the gun. The realer the beef, the longer the clip. Murder your mans, I'm gone in the mist. Caught his girl after dark, so we tore up the bitch. We ain't care, cause the whore wasn't shit, dawg. I ain't taking the L or wasting the shell. I bring the heat like I'm Satan itself. Fuck if you hard, fuck if you soft. Long as you lost, dick in the dirt, shit in your drawers. I make your grandmother get on the floor. Tie you up and beat you to a pulp. Say this is a war, fifth in the fall. Mac in the pump, acting I dump. Throw you out the window, then act like you jump.
Now gangsters live, gangsters die. Grab your gun, soldiers ride.
Show discipline, nigga.
Kill your moms, kill your pops, kill your seed, kill your girls.
It's principle, nigga.
Sell your crack, sell your coke, sell your E, sell your smoke.
You hustling, nigga.
Grab your nine, grab your pound, grab your tech, grab your pump.
You busting it, niggas, what?
Now gangsters live, gangsters die. Grab your guns, soldiers ride.
Show discipline, nigga.
Kill your moms, kill your pops, kill your seed, kill your girls.
It's principle, nigga.
Sell your crack, sell your coke, sell your E, sell your smoke.
You hustling, nigga.
Grab your nine, grab your pound, grab your tech, grab your pump.
You busting it, niggas, what?